Hubble has taken another look at the Sombrero Galaxy. With its bright core and a dramatic dusty brim, it's truly dressed to impress. But don't let the glam fool you. This galaxy is surprisingly quiet. Despite being packed with stars and boasting a supermassive black hole that's 9 billion times the mass of our sun. Yep, that's billion with a B. The Sombrero Galaxy isn't much of a star factory. In fact, it forms less than one solar mass of stars per year, a leisurely pace by galactic standards. What really makes it stand out is our incredible vantage point. We're looking at the galaxy from just 6 degrees above its equator. Hubble had to stitch together multiple images to capture this stunning mosaic since the galaxy is too big to fit in one frame. And thanks to Hubble's keen eye, scientists even found clues that the Sombrero may have merged with another galaxy long ago, possibly explaining its unusual blend of spiral and elliptical features. So next time you spot it through a telescope, remember, this cosmic hat has a mysterious past, a calm present, and a look that's totally out of this world. Subscribe for more galactic adventures.